beheld its wonders, from the Dardanelles to the mountains of Peru. But there's no place like London. I feel home again. I could hear the city bells ring, whatever I would do. No, there's no place like London.
There's a hole in the world like a great black pit, and the vermin of the world inhabit it, and its morals aren't worth what a pig could spit, and it goes by the name of London. At the top of the hole sit a privileged few, making mock of the vermin in the lower zoo, turning beauty into filth and greed. I, too, have sailed the world and seen its wonders, for the cruelty of men is as wondrous as Peru. But there's no place like London.
Forget all your